Gust, I am going to ask a favor of you.
Hello, Lady Blackheart. What do you need?
You're supposed to be good at synthesizing medicine, right?
Yes. You sick, Lady Blackheart?
I'm in top form, but I want you to give me something soothing for my throat.
Sure, easy.
Thank you. This will help me pass my next voice actress audition.
About fee.
So you charge your allies, too. Gust, I want something that can keep me awake.
What now, Lady Blackheart?
I passed the voice actress audition I mentioned the other day, as expected. But I didn't get the script until yesterday, and recording begins tomorrow. I've practiced all night, but I'm starting to grow sleepy. I assumed you have the ability to make me something strong. Was I wrong?
For Lady Blackheart, I see what I can do.
Good. I'm looking forward to your result.
I must prepare too. So you come back in 30 minutes?
Sure. Later.
I find great, guinea pig. I see what happens if I mix all energy drinks from pharmacy. Last, add this five-figure drink. Color and smell reek of toxin. But Lady Blackheart will be fine. She is a goddess.
So, are you done yet?
Just in time. Try now.
What putrid roadkill did you put in this? The color is pitch black. And the smell.
Relax. All good things from energy drinks.
All right. If you insist, I'll just chug it.
Not all at once. Mix of all energy drinks bad for even goddesses. Kids, do not try at home.
Lady Blackheart?
What?
I saw someone resembling you at the Planetune convention the other day. Were you there?
What? No, it must have been someone else. I'm sure girls dress up like me and carry electric guitars all the time on Planetune.
I never said anything about a guitar.
Drat.
I knew it. A heroine's eyes shine with the clarity of truth.
You better not mention this to anyone. Especially that little brat, Neptune. I don't want her to ever know about this.
Why are you making such a fuss? But a heroine cannot decline a request from Lady Blackheart herself.
You sure? Well, it's expected. Neptune would mock me for weeks if she found out. Yuck!
I see where you're coming from. Sort of.
But then, you were there too if you saw me, right?
I was working as security. I help out like that every year.
Oh, I thought I'd have made a comrade to go with. But it's not like I'm asking you to be my friend.
I wonder, does Lady Blackheart not have any friends?
You're a keeper of justice and all that, right?
Yes, what of it?
I've been trying to think of a transformation call-out. You will help me.
You've got it all wrong, my lady.
What? What have I possibly got wrong?
A call-out is a cry from your heart. Depending on the situation, just call out whatever your heart is screaming. It's the only way to reach the hearts of others.
You're absolutely right. I've been mistaken. Thank you. I'll try to listen to my heart in my next battle.
Whew. I couldn't possibly admit I just winged that sort of thing. I'm glad she believed me.
have something to announce for when I transform to get more attention. Transformation ho! Nah. Wind and light, earth and night, roar! Ninja special goddess transformation! That doesn't work. Plastation prism power, busty and black! That's not regal enough for me. Blackheart, coming through! What am I aiming for with that? Blackheart, target locked on! Too much. Meh, I can't think of anything that would do me justice. I really need something cool to say after I transform. Maybe I should transform first before I start brainstorming. There, back to the topic. In the name of the Basilicom, I will punish you! Wrong. Servants of Niflheim, return from whence you came! To different mythology, huh? Allow me to explain. By transforming, the CPU Blackheart from the land of Black Regality... I don't want to explain it like that. Shut up, shut up, shut up! Can't you see this holy crest? Who do you think I... No. That's not right either. Oh, how about this? You fool! Have you forgotten my face? I suppose they wouldn't know it if I've transformed. Through fire, justice is served. I think that's used, but I'm on the right track. For the sake of humanity, Blackheart will strike down the ambitions of the evil goddess. If you're not afraid of this glimmering darkness, bring it on. Yeah, I think I'm getting better at this. Watching this one high school band anime made me want to buy a guitar. I finally did. Manufacturing on it was ceased a while back, but I found the factory on that station. I use my power as CPU to reopen the factory and start manufacturing again. Hope it won't cause any issues. Anyway, it's so red and pretty. I like the shape of its head, too. My pick is in a teardrop shape. It's made from cellulose. This alone cost me 100 credits. I should make more original picks and sell them. Let's get practicing. As expected, I'm a natural. I've mastered the first and second guitar solos in the anime opening and ending themes. Now I'm ready to start my own Last Station Coffee Time band. But it's not like I need to make any friends to form a band with. Phew! I'm tired. The conventions on Planetune are so much better. There are tons of cosplayers and they're all gorgeous. I can't wait for the next one in 6 months. Who should I dress up as? Speaking of, there was a girl who reminded me a bit of Whiteheart. It's not unusual to see commoners try to emulate the CPUs, but that girl was pretty much identical. I know she likes to read, but she wouldn't be seen at a con, right? I read one of the books the girl was selling, but her writing was seriously outrageously bad. The character names were all spelled in ways impossible to pronounce. Who has that many apostrophes in their name? The weapons and skills were written one way, but meant something completely different. Plus, there were far too many instances of amateur onomatopoeia. Why would a writer take up half a page with just explosion sounds? But it's not like I'm a writer. Still, it was pretty unacceptable. She couldn't possibly have been Whiteheart. Such writing should never be associated with any CPU. Disgraceful. Why are cats so adorable? Meow? Just kidding. OMG, 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 I love cats. That was just a joke, too.